Between the Lines. Match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
And away we go. Teams out of the habitat, getting their points. Cyber Knights place a hatch firmly. Osram, oh, pretty nice. Yeah, success. I think both sides have a lot to be proud of. Grasshoppers did not quite get it there, but 19-21-15 right now. Not a bad start. Oh, guess who's attracting attention? 54-22. Storm Gears playing defense and trying to keep 195. But look, they've got this turret. They can switch where they're going to score at any time. They don't necessarily need the rocket, though. I know they would like the rocket. Second law enforcer is doing defense on the other side, keeping the grasshoppers from placing that hatch. This is what we're going to start to see more of as this game goes on. Concerted defense. We're not going to see a lot of four ranking point rockets matches. Or we might. See if teams can solve this riddle that we call Destination Deep Space. Presented by Boeing. Osram getting another hatch. 7-point lead for the Blue Alliance. That's not a lot. Cyber Knight's not going to work on that rocket over there. The lower level is hatched. They might be able to make something out of this. I have a feeling that on the Blue Alliance, on the right side from our view, they've got all those hatches on the floor. This is the time when you would just kill for a hatch pickup. 178 giving the Grasshoppers 95 a tough time. 49-05 also is being gotten in the way of. That's Andromeda 1. 10-point lead for the Blue Alliance. Here come the Cyber Knights. Turret up, turret over. I go this way, I go that way, and I put it in. And luckily, it stayed. Division is not too easy. 178, second law enforcers. They're going to maybe be the first to go up. 1922, Osram, they're up on the level. Second law enforcers appears to have a little bit of binding, not a lot of success there. 49-05, Andromeda with 10 seconds left. They want to get that ranking point. If Storm Gears can stay up there, they'll have it with them with 6 seconds left. Any score could make a difference. Cyber Knights are there. Osram trying to go up. Can they stay up? Oh, this is tight up there. Last second, 195 races. That's another 3 points. Both teams seem to have earned the ranking point. You can look at the score. The thumbs up. Nice, clean, great way to end the match. Oh, this is the district championship. Here are the scores. And it was won by the Blue Alliance. And the score of 84-69.